this record, John Gibson, and we're talking about security. So, in our last tTAKE on security, I mentioned that I was doing this CompTIA Security Plus training, and there is something called the CIA of security, and John explained to us a while ago that it is
C, confidentiality, I, integrity, A, availability.
Let's talk about the C. What do we mean by confidentiality? What are we trying to achieve with all of your systems we put in, the awareness and all the technologies that we tTAKE offer to customers with respect to the big C?
So confidentiality roughly equates to privacy. Simply means you just want to make sure that the information that you have is not available to the wrong people, that don't get in the wrong hands. So some of the things that you want to do to ensure confidentiality is, one, you want to encrypt the data. Even something as simple as putting a password on a Word document does offer some amount of confidentiality to that Word document. So essentially what you want to do is just want to ensure that the data, if you define it as secret, it stays secret. If it's public, fine, it can be shared with the public, but just ensure that the data or the information doesn't get into the wrong hands or to the wrong people.
Fantastic, thank you very much. That is the C from the CIA of security. Next up, we're gonna talk about the I of CIA of security, and John Gibson and I will come back to talk about that. Link up, share, tweet, LinkedIn, Facebook, any questions you have. We have a host of experts here at tTAKE that will come and help you and talk about these things.